The days of wine and roses, laugh and run away like a child at play through a meadowland toward a closing. A door marked nevermore that wasn't there before. just a passing breeze, filled with memories of the golden smile that introduced me to.
Yeah. Thank you. K, this one's for Gabby.
Uh-uh.
That every single beat of my heart 1550 to 1535. It was the residence of a very important family of lords. So they were the lords of Milan, and they were called Sforza. So they were very important because not only they were the rulers of Milan, but they were the ones who invited here Leonardo da Vinci. And Leonardo spent 25 years of his life here in Milan, living and working at the castle. So most of his masterpieces were done in Milan. But in Milan, we really have few things, a few remaining. The Last Supper, it's more or less here. We have the notes, the drawings, the sketches by Leonardo. And we have a painting on a wooden panel.
Keep walking. Turn towards me. Turn towards me now, Rita. Say hi. Okay, I got that on camera. You can sue her later. very nice. Hey, there's even a mango, yeah? Get something?
Sweet.
What should we get?
Show me.